obviously wrote this, I thought, ah, it's just a CV. It's got my information on there.
Just a CV.
Exactly.
Just a CV, Billy. It's never just a CV. This document is your identity.
Yeah, yeah.
You are selling yourself with this document. You know, a CV, there is no set format that is ideal for a CV. There is no golden rule that says it has to be this way.
Yeah.
The one thing it mustn't be is difficult in font, awkward with lineage and blocking.
Yeah.
It needs to be clear and concise information. That is all it is, it's information. So you don't need to worry about making it stand out, because its content should be what stands out, okay? If you know who you are and you're confident in making a statement about yourself, put a personal statement. If you're a little bit unsure, because you're still relatively young and you're finding your feet and everything, do it as a personal profile.